Are you shooting? Stop shooting, Ellis. Stop it, he. Stop it.
My game is glitch. I can't heal anybody. What?
Did you? He. Stop. Stop shooting our team member.
And like, I'm really happy that you actually made it through. That
Outlast.
Outlast. Yeah, that dude. Dude. That was good. That was really good.
The ending, I was like, get the fuck out.
He's just like, really? All that?
For this? All that.
The entire playthrough.
What was it? Second one was supposed to come out this month, but I don't know.
Why don't you play Whistleblower then? It's really cool, because you know how in the beginning of Outlast, What happened to Left 4? Oh, I'm an idiot. Sorry. Getting like a letter telling you, yo, check out this asylum. I think it's interesting. It'll give you plenty of views.
Oh, yeah.
You don't remember? Well, yeah, you did get a letter. Ooh! You get to play as the person who sent that letter in Whistleblower.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty legit. Holy word! Okay, this is new. Where are we?
Oh, okay, so now we're somewhere where John doesn't know.
Where are we? What's up with these zombies? They have like... They're black and white. They look really cool. These are the coolest looking zombies ever.
Wait, how are these cool?
Do you not see them? They're like black and white.
I mean, that's how they all were, I thought. Oh god. Oh god, there's a police zombie. Ooh, nope. Slap him, slap him. Oh, there's a charger! I killed the charger with the baseball bat!
Damn. Your criteria of standards are incredibly high. I think these guys are badass. We need to play H1Z1.
Oh, I just uninstalled that today.
Oh, that's awkward. Do you have Contagion still?
Yeah, I still have the others installed, but I thought because Battlegrounds was the new thing, I just uninstalled H1 since I was like, no one's
gonna. You don't even have Battlegrounds, why would you uninstall H1 if you
Because I might as well get it at some point, so, I mean.
Yeah, uninstall after you get it. It's weird to just
fuck
get rid of
that.
Alright. Choices have been made, I'm not gonna judge them.
Exactly.
Oh shit! Let's fucking go! I'm about to play some Guitar Hero in this biz.
Let's go. Oh, Hunter inside the cafe. Wait, are we in New Orleans?
You guys don't think these zombies are cool?
Wait, no, but for real, are we in New Orleans?
I want to see the witch with this skin, like the black and white skin get up. Bet she looks badass.
Frying pan, nothing health related.
Oh, Magnum, back here.
Oof, I've made a grave mistake.
Nah, dude, I want to keep the guitar. Let's make some music, guys! Woo!
Oh yeah, string that shit. Oh my god.
Where are you?
I got fucked.
Shoot the gun.
Oh my god, Ellis, stop healing me while I'm trying to kill zombies.
Oh yeah.
Whoa. John!
Sorry, I didn't realize you were shooting.
Oh, what the fuck?
That's what you're shooting.
Dude. Wait, how did? Why did it say I killed that one again? I swear
you
I
did.
I swear I did not do shit.
You looked at it and he's like, oh, I should know my place. He died.
I know my place. I'm just gonna fucking die now. I didn't know you were on that side. Whoa, that zombie popped out of nowhere.
Don't shoot the cars. I won't be a problem.
Because you have a guitar. So if the car goes off, we know it's either his or Ellis's fault.
Wait, I can actually hit my this friendly fire on melee weapons. Are you serious?
Yep.
Oh, this is the safe room. Ridiculous. Steal all the shit. Steal all the shit. No. Dang. General defense, and I was using a baseball bat the whole time.
Dude, I was just walking behind he.
Melee bitches. Oh, I gotta stretch.
You got almost all your kills with the melee weapon.
I think I only use the melee weapon. Cause I'm amazing. I'm amazing.
That was cheesy. I don't accept it.
I'm gonna heal myself.
It also wasn't well thought out.
You know what right, wasn't well thought out? God's plan for you. Hey, okay, I'm sorry, that was mean.
It's okay.
Go to the pond for some reason.
It hurt. It did hurt, but it was good.
What'd you say, he? Go to the park?
Go to the park.
Go to the park. Ami's, evacuating everybody out. I've never been so happy to see a jet in my life. Sita blows. Do you hear that, he? Sita blows.
RIP Sita.
RIP Sita.
KP. Wait a minute, did it put, is KP for like Kappa at the end of that? That'd be hilarious.
John, this game was made way before Kappa.
Yeah, but maybe an update, they changed some of the skins on the-
No. John, no.
I wasn't in this level when it came out. Come on.
Learn your games, gosh.
Come here, bitch. I need to teach you how to make play some music.
Do sexy guitar lessons.
That's holy shit, this is hilarious.
Oh, I have nail polish on. I have scratched off pink nail polish, apparently.
Bile bomb here.
Gross.
Bottle of puke? Is that really what attracts zombies? Come on, guys.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. Oh, fuck me. I'm just gonna run around. Kite these zombies.
I'm trying to find them.
Oh, that's over by you, John.
That's definitely on me. Damn. Dude, he was definitely inside me.
Oh. Again, you hit me.
Dude, I didn't do it intentionally.
Gotta slap these people. Fuck out.
Fuck.
Oh! Damn it. Aw, it looks so romantic in this boomer vomit. Oh god.
Holy shit.
Oh my god. Nope.
Aw, the skins are gone.
Pipe bomb down.
Pipe bomb.
Boom.
Pipe bomb. Reloading. Pipe bomb. Reloading. Hell yeah.
Molotov.
I don't want that.
Mom,
you want
I
that?
I already have one.
Oh.
I need to use these. So.
Where'd you throw that? That was near no one.
Yeah, I thought they'd be running from there. That was why.
Here, we'll distract him over here. Nope, didn't help. Ellis might set himself on fire. That's good for me. What?
No. I'm lit.
Oh my god. I had a feeling that was coming.
Aw, oh, come on, dude, for real? Thanks, E. I appreciate it.
Whatever, I'm gonna get this. There's another Molotov over here.
Nice.
Light that shit. What was it? What does the omelet say? Or no, it was something. What was it? It was just a picture of an omelet, and it was saying omelet like I'm lit. It doesn't sound funny when you explain it, but it.
Yeah, you gotta find that picture for me, please.
Alright, I think I sent it to Elaine, so I'll probably be able to find it.
Oh shoot.
R.I.P. Ellis. Rest in peace.
Oh, that's actually funny. That's actually super funny.
Oh my gosh.
I like that. I like that a lot. Reloading.
That's what you get, dumbass. Oh god, the goop. The goop hurts.
Bloop, 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 bloop.
The goop hurts so much.
To make it.
Oh shit, that's perfect.
Whoa, I just want my medkits.
Pills over here.
Nice. Oh, I can't get in there that way. Oh, no.
I'm gonna use them both.
Ellis, don't do it.
Hey, right there. I'm gonna just use them both.
Don't use both of them. No, Ellis, don't do it. You bitch, Ellis. You a motherfucker.
Okay, well.
I'm stuck. I wasted my... No! I wasted my fucking med kit.
Oh my gosh. Did I hit nobody with the fire? Oh shoot, another
John,
Molly.
You literally wasted... No, Ellis,
nah,
he stole my med kit.
Did he really?
Yeah, I was gonna take it, and then he took it. Also, I had, like, in my allergy-induced smelling, I smelled, like, fried rice, and now I want fried rice. This is a problem. What's up, bitches?
I'm down to 300 shots.
I have zero shots.
On an automatic weapon. That's never a good thing.
Ooh.
Why? Yo, Lauren, there's not a medkit. This isn't a tank. Holy shit!
Ellis stole my kill. What the fuck? This
Dude,
motherfucker.
Ellis, watch my back.
No, I was shooting it first.
Yo, there's a pipe bomb here. How do I tell people where shit is? Where are you? Stop crying. Why would you do that? Lauren, why would you do that? That's so fucked up. That's so fucked up.
Did you guys kill her?
Yeah, she's dead.
Yeah, we good. See, it's fine. Get that pipe bomb.
Dude, this game makes me feel so bad for some of these things.
Some of these characters?
She's crying, then she gets lit on fire, and then she gets full of bullets.
Oh, fuck. God damn it.
Oh, what?
I can't even leave now. This stupid
dude,
shit.
Tough it out. Grow a pair and just walk through it. No! No! Stay in there! Lauren, stay in there!
I killed it with my machete.
That's cool. Look at the damage.
There's a med kit in here. Oh, God.
You probably need it more than I do, so use it.
Oh.
What the fuck? You opened it!
I forgot what this did.
You didn't pick up the med kit?
I can't. I have a med kit.
You use it! Oh, you sick.
Tell Ellis to pick it up!
He did pick it up, and he healed me.
Thanks,
Holy shit.
God, the stress. The stress.
Just playing zombies with the power music.
Oh my god. That's how you turn all the zombies back to normal. You just play some good music.
Did she start dancing?
Oh my god.
Just listen to it. They start dancing like you're playing Thriller. Yo, get that. Do you see this thing?
What?
The thing on the ground.
Help,
here. The trouble. The trouble.
Roof.
Where is he?
Here, I'm gonna throw a pipe bomb down there. Marijuana. Why you throw another one?
Double up on his survival time. I thought he might be able to use it.
You good, he?
I think he's fine. Holy shit, he got smacked though. That's for sure.
Oh shit, it's fine. Oh!
Oh my god.
Amazing. Right, I'm gonna pull up my machete.
Holy crap, friendly fire on melees? That's a lot, man.
Man, if you hit him in like that in real life, it would hurt him, wouldn't it? So come on now.
This is a zombie game.
So
why do you need realism?
You need all the realism, okay?
Nah, that's banana doo doo.
Banana doo doo? Bananas yeah. Don't doo doo.
Have you ever eaten that like dark part of the banana? That's what I'm talking about. Like
kinda,
the one at the end.
I'm like super white, so I like scrape that shit off.
I'm telling you, dude, that's what I'm talking about. It's awful. Just don't eat that.
Alright, I won't.
Just don't.
I don't have any plans on it.
You can eat anything else other than, like, I'd rather eat the banana peel. Just don't eat that part of the banana.
Dang.
It's really
why
disgusting.
I heard that it was really sweet.
What? Nah, dude, it's gross. The little end at the of the banana.
Oh, I thought you were talking about like when it gets brown spots.
Not the brown spots. I'm talking about like the one black tip of the banana. Am I not making sense?
I mean, real.
I think it's real. It should be real.
You think?
Yeah, no, cause it's there. I don't know what it's called, but it's this one part of the banana at the bottom. It's like a seed. I think it's a seed.
Get it before Ellis takes it off.
Ellis is down. I think he won't be getting anything. Should I heal?
Ellis! You're all the way back there. Fuck that noise.
We can save him. I'll go save him.
Alright, have fun.
Oh, shit. Never mind.
JK.
Sorry, Ellis.
Let's party
He's
in here.
Really slowly, though. I'm gonna go check my stats. Right
here, you can get an extra med kit, so.
Dude, why is Black Desert such a badass game?
Cut your dick off.
Ouch. No, I'm okay. I'd rather not. I'd really rather not.
It's okay, Ellis is almost down. So close.
You guys are crazy.
This motherfucker.
Am I dead down? Dude, that is savage.
You're dead down? What? Whoa.
No,
I can make you come. You're now idle. No! John, don't do it! John, come back! John, stop it! Skip back in there.
Wait.
Your character started to go towards Ellis to save
him. Did he really?
Yeah. And then Ellis died and he was like, oh, never mind, let me go back into the safe house. Oh my god.
That's crazy funny. Holy that's actually really funny. Hey, that melee.
The melee. I just remembered, I still have, what's that dating sim we were playing? I still have backstage pass I could edit. I forgot all about that.
Oh, dude, I don't like it. I don't like hearing myself. I don't like anything about it. Like, I think the game is good and it's fine, and I really want to see, like, the end of all the routes you can get, but I don't want to hear myself. It's actually torture. I stopped watching your playthroughs of that.
How dare you, John?
I can't.
Just at least just skip through it, okay?
Oh yeah, no, it went playthrough. I left that on like I
put
don't
it on
know,
mute.
Like, but I can't physically watch it. It's actually torture. It's like if you want to torture me into like spitting like out some information, just play some of that.
Perfect, we know how to get information out of you. We'll just play that.
I mean, I don't really know anything important, but maybe you guys want to know, like, I don't know.
I need to know your secrets. The cappuccino secrets of your sister.
My cap. Oh shit, dude. Oh, they're so fucking good. Really? Alright, that's it. Listen to my music.
Oh my god. John, you did it.
You guys know the power of music.
Oh my god, you're so screwed, Heath. Oh my god, you had two people beating on you. I can't get you up yet.
That's really impressive. Holy crap, I didn't realize that was that low.
That was fun to watch.
I didn't realize I was that low.
Holy fuck. Oh, my cheeks hurt. This is fucking hilarious.
That's actually really sad.
That was fucking amazing. That's why I was gonna wait to get him up.
I didn't realize it did that much damage. Or I was super low. I wonder. Reloading. Shetty here. Is there something here?
Are you okay, Joe? Joe, you just go into the wall.
Holy crap. That's so sad. Why is this game depressing the fuck out of me? Everyone, like, I see the dead bodies that they displayed out, and I'm like, dude.
It's a zombie apocalypse, what do you want?
It's so fucked up. Bet you that girl had a future, and then a zombie bit her.
Yep, that's how it happens. Oh, you should watch, John, you down for a Korean horror movie with zombies?
Oh, shit, I love...
It's called Train to Busan, and you should watch it.
I'd never watch a horror thing, but,
It's not scary, trust me. It's not scary, it's more like... It's more depressing. Yeah.
God, make it.
Here.
Oh, nice.
I
have to heal.
I was trying to heal he, but then I realized I was healing myself.
Good job.
That was amazing.
Shitty.
Anyways, yeah.
Hell yeah! Let's fucking go! Fuck music!
If anything, the train to Busan will just make you sad. Cause I almost cried.
Works. That's one way to stop me.
God!
You're in my way!
Oh my god, just get away from John. He's evil.
This chase is fucking raw. Yo, get the fuck out of here. Dumbass zombies. Yo, can I get more gas?
Did you run out of gas already?
Oh, it's halfway through. I didn't realize I was pumping it that hard.
Oh my god.
Is there something here?
There's nothing. Nothing to save us.
Oh crap, someone actually took the molly.
I thought for a moment. Yeah, I did. You're welcome. I thought you were gonna hit he with that Molotov. And I was like, this is not gonna end well. He might murder you.
Dude, I don't know with the chainsaw. I don't think I'm afraid of he right now.
He's gonna come to your apartment and murder you.
Fuck it. If I die, I die. I'm not gonna.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, lady. Holy crap.
I thought you wanted ladies all up on you.
Not like that. Not like that.
It's too much.
A lot. A hunter's around. Don't get pounced. Come on, dude. Really? Alright, weapon. No loop for real? Is that how you're gonna play?
Oh my god.
Yo, dude, back the fuck. Yeah, I'm coming. What is this? Why are there a in here?
Yeah, man, it's beautiful.
Look at how many people he killed. What a dick.
Oh yeah, people and then zombies. But at least he killed more zombies, right?
He still killed people, what a dick.
Your face looks so disgusted, John. You're looking at it, you're like, this motherfucker.
That's actually what I was thinking. I was like, that's fucked up. That is fucked up.
It's lit down there. John, don't do it! John! Let's watch as John dies. Oh my god.
Alright, guys. All part of my plan. Get the fuck out of it. Yo, that zombie was hot. Real talk.
Should have had sex with it instead.
Yo, okay, there's two things I'd never put my dick in. That's a prostitute and a zombie. What?
A prostitute and a zombie. That's the only two things. There's nothing else.
I'd put my dick in a blender before I put it in a prostitute.
Oh my god. Dang.
Just saying, yo, keep that in mind.
Wait, don't pick that up.
Too late.
You're a piece of shit. Give it.
I don't know how to put it down. Yo, wait, let me just heal you.
I hate you. I hate you.
I can't heal you, what the fuck?
Right click.
There's another medkit here. Oh, never mind. Alice took it.
What the actual fuck?
Right click.
Oh, I can just pick this up. Nope, I can't pick that up.
Hold right click.
Okay.
John!
Come here.
John, middle mouse button? Coming. John, zombies are coming.
I gotta go. Lauren, behind you.
Ellen!
Oh my god.
Shoot it! Oh my god!
We're nowhere there. Lauren, we gotta go get him. I'll figure out a way to get him soon.
Fucking Ellis! He had his main gun out, and then he decides to pull out his pistols and then reload them.
I don't even know where the fuck they are.
Lauren, baby, come over here.
No.
Come back.
No, you stole my shit.
Yeah.
Stop shooting, wow. Ellis. Stop it, he. Stop it.
My game is glitch. I can't heal anybody. What?
Stop. Stop shooting our team member.
Holy shit!
No! Ellis!
Holy fuck. That's
what the fuck is wrong with you?
Holy. Oh, dude! Look at the zombie's eyes. They're badass.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever. You see, they're glowing like red, like gold. Do you see it?
No. Bye.
Alright.
He's done. He's completely done.
Okay, oh, I'm just gonna use it. I need it anyway.
Oh god, I don't wanna be on fire.
Ooh. You gonna jump down? You guys are fucking crazy. Ah, there goes my leg.
Same. I don't have health, legs, or anything for this shit.
This is intimidating. I don't know how I feel about this.
Oh god.
Burning sensation, damn.
Yeah, I just got that.
Yeah,
sexy.
You got that achievement. I was like, what? How'd you do that?
I set so many zombies on fire.
Nice. I don't like the sound of this.
It's not good. Ooh, there's more over here. I'm gonna lay out that incendiary ammo. Oh fuck, I'm about to get slapped. Get the fuck away from me.
Shoot it! Yeah, come through here, motherfucker! I'm ready for you! Sit the fuck down. Oh, oh, nice. Explosives.
Oh, I was trying to shoot the boomer.
Stop.
No, I was trying I was shooting the boomer.
I'm actually done with you.
No.
I'm actually done with you. Oh my gosh, for real. Oh, come on, dude. You know what? Fuck this. I've had enough of this. Everyone down. Everyone sit the fuck down. Sit the fuck down. You sit down.
Oh, I have one health. How did this happen to me?
Down. All of you down. Everybody down. Stop. Sit the fuck down, dude.
Chainsaw out of gas.
Yeah, completely out of gas. Hey, you guys survived. Nice.
One hit. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't. Oh my god, Hunter, what the fuck? What is it doing?
Could you stop shooting the cars?
He's still...
Okay, just keep...
Damn it! Oh, I killed it! No!
Lauren, please.
No.
I am not ready for your bullshit anymore.
No! Hide in the corner.
Why would you throw that?
I thought it might attract them into the fire. Is that not how it works? My logic's missing, isn't it?
It is, but it doesn't last long enough.
Oh my god, John, what? Don't walk in front of me!
I didn't realize you were right there.
No! No!
No! don't step in it, John, don't step in it. Fuck! One slap. John, pick him up. Pick him up.
Dude, the cars.
You act like I'm
perfect.
I'm doing it, chill. Okay, I'm just gonna pull my machete. My machete can't hurt anything.
I'm so disappointed.
Touch the car.
No, I can't.
She swings at the car. Oh shoot! What? When did I get this?
Just now, from here, I think.
Nice. That's pretty hot. He gave me adrenaline. I just want you to know that I appreciate it. Why does everything sound like that?
Did you take the adrenaline?
Yeah, I did.
The witch is up there.
Perfect.
We need to go up there.
He, why do you have full health? Maybe you shouldn't go up there.
No, no, it's fine. She's like... not here. Exactly.
Ooh. Oh, there's two medkits here. Medkits. Other side.
Medkit.
John, medkit.
I'm gonna put it on myself because I'm a selfish bastard.
I mean, okay.
Oh, dude, look, she made it too. Oh, this makes me sad.
Left for dead makes John sad.
I usually wouldn't, but I'm starting to think about all the characters here, and when you think about it, it's kind of fucked
up. Are you sure you're not pregnant? You might be pregnant.
Am I sure I'm not what? I couldn't hear you over the gunshots.
I think you might be pregnant. You're just getting emotional about things you shouldn't be getting emotional about.
Pregnant? I'm not sure, but I don't think that's how men work, but you might
Are you
be
sure?
Right.
Yeah, I think I'm right. I think I'm actually right.
I could not be pregnant.
I was gonna say he, you look like you're hurting.
I thought you have to have sex. You need to have sex for that, but apparently not. You just need
you're
to
the,
be a guy.
You're the next Virgin Mary. You're the Virgin John. You got
that's
it.
Kinda sad. But I accept it. Damn, dude.
Oh, nope.
Who? I deserve
Why
it.
Why do you move into it?
I didn't see him at all. That scared the bumpers out of me.
The bumper.
Ah, dude. That was actually really scary. Oh, my heart.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
you motherfucker. Ellis, learn to shoot.
Really? Aimbot's hitting you? What the?
Woo.
Thanks, well, mate.
I used all my ammo for that boomer.
I'm out of ammo, by the way. I have to rely on the single pistol.
Relying on this? There's a machete over there.
It's really unappetizing.
Oh!
Yeah, if you guys see any weapons, like guns or anything, hit me up.
I almost ran into the witch, not gonna lie.
There's a medkit right here at the front.
I took it.
Nope, nope, nope. Cover me. I'm gonna patch myself. Don't let Alice in. No, don't let him in! It's fuck it, Alice.
Dude. Holy crap. Gosh. Would you guys ever consider getting a tattoo?
Yeah. Is that weird to you?
No, it's not weird. I wouldn't. One, I'm afraid of needles. Two, I think, like, I don't know. I just wouldn't.
Hell yeah, come to me.
Like, I don't have anything against it. Like, some of them are pretty hot. Oh, can you hit him from here?
Yeah.
Oh, hold on.
No, this is my melee corner. My melee.
That's cool.
Are there any better guns in here? Oh, I guess that's it. There
we go. I'll take that medkit.
Alright.
If Ellis isn't taking it,
I'll oh take yeah! It. Sexy bodies.
Oh. The hell? What's up with that?
They're bombing, they're airstriking to kill the zombies. Just like in any other zombie thing.
That's such a good point!
How the fuck did a police dude in armor get fucked up so bad? That's what I question.
I want armor.
Oh god, Ellis.
Yo, the airstrikes in PlayerUnknown's Battleground? Mm-hmm. They're savage as fuck!
Whoa.
Just imagine this. Oh, dude.
You finally killed the charger.
Oh shit, I got a compliment. He said impressive.
Jules, fresh crawfish.
Okay. You're on your own, dude.
Oh, I fell. Bye-bye. I incapacitate Ellis.
Where the fuck is the witch?
Where is she?
She's on the side! Who? Why? Why me? What did I do? He's the one who startled you! Is it bad? He did this to me.
I was looking for you.
You did this to me, he.
I was wondering where the fuck she went.
You did
yeah,
this
I was looking
to
around.
Me.
I was like, where the.
I fell off, motherfucker.
Now, why would you do that?
Oh yeah, I did on purpose.
Reloading. It feels weird having a game, playing a game where you can't like.
Oh, laser sights! Thank God.
Ooh, baby. Now you can't die. Or R.I.P. laser sights. There's your guitar.
Heal Ellis with first aid.
Why would you want to?
That's fucked up, man. You won't heal your teammates.
Nope. Here. I'm not picking up explosive rounds again because John's just gonna steal my fucking med kit. Weapons
over here. I would actually.
Yeah.
I'm glad you noticed.
Fuck you. Oh! I did it.
I dropped some explosives back there, so if you guys want to, knock yourselves out. And they're really sense. Effective, wow.
Alright, I got a gas canister, woo! Alright.
Oh god, why?!
Oh no!
Lauren, you're a murderer. I hope you know that.
Ellis, get fucked. Oh shit, it's good stuff.
I like how you say that while you're on the ground.
Oh, good stuff.
Does crouching stabilize your shots?
Yep.
Like holding your breath in other games?
Yep.
Holding your breath. Oh, are you talking about the Hitler thing?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm just
holy
gonna
crap,
call it
defib.
The Hitler thing.
Lauren,
no, you make it better.
Or come here. Nope. Lauren, get your butt over here.
Hell no.
Stop moving, god damn it.
Nope.
I still can't use you. Heal you, that's weird.
You just don't know how. Red.
Okay, here. Come over, I want to pick up the defib, so I'm going to leave the medkit. So I wanted you to take it. But I'm definitely leaving the medkit.
Have fun with that.
Cool. Alright, I'm coming back up. Where are we going? Are we just following here?
Hell yeah. Every day.
Let's kick it.
Stay here.
You good.
That's stay funny. Here?
Yeah.
Oh god, is the horde coming here or no? Tell me when I should throw my poop bomb.
Stay here. John, over here. John!
I thought that was Jaws' corner. It's too narrow for me to be able to shoot next to you guys.
Get on the fence then.
Reloading. That's a good point, actually. I'm hitting
it. Oh yeah, he alerted the horde.
That's spicy.
Nice.
Holy crap, he headshot him as they were falling from the in the air. What is your deal? What did I do to you?
You killed my brother.
You never had a brother!
How do you know that? Oh god, it's raining zombies. Smoker, on roof.
Oh, you got him. Good shot.
Oh god, where's the jockey? Where he at? Where he at? Where that motherfucker?
No!
You did it!
Dude, he was. I was 100% sure he was gonna come for me. You know what? Fuck it. Y'all wanna party down there? Get that place lit!
Burn, baby, burn. Dude. Is it done yet,
I think it is.
Jockey.
There's a jockey downstairs, Lauren. So, careful. Oh, no.
There is a tank, though, so.
Oh.
Nah, keep doing it.
Don't do it.
Just throw it.
No.
Run.
Oh! Okay. I made mistakes, I know. I know that now. Fuck! Me!
Everyone, I believe- Good shot! You can slap my- He's dead.
What the actual- Yo, if I die, at least I'll have a defib that you guys can pick up and use. It's not a good idea.
Look at this naked, sexy zombie.
Goddamn genius.
There's another defib.
Stop complaining, dumbass!
Is Ellis complaining about being dead? Oh wait, you.
So much? Actually, no, I could do that. Where the fuck is he?
I don't know. Oh. There's another defib, like, upstairs or something.
Why do you think I used it? There's actually one down here. There he goes. Now he's, back.
Back from the dead.
back to half health. Yeah, nice.
I like how his character is just like, don't shoot me. I don't like it.
Weapons! He sounds so excited. What is this? Is this the scar?
Whoa! Did you just drop your laser sights?
He did.
Damn.
He didn't give a fuck about laser sights.
Nah, dude.
Hey, John, so you remember we're alive, right?
We're alive.
The podcast?
Yeah!
Doesn't the charger make you think of the big ones?
The what? Yeah! Actually, that's exactly what I thought. Way back then when we played this.
I definitely think they drew some inspiration from it. I don't care, but...
I'm pretty sure they did. Like, I wouldn't be surprised, at least.
Yeah. The big ones! I love Skittles. Skittles is big.
Skittles is funny.
Okay.
Guitar here.
Oh, fuck yeah! Let's play some music.
There's nothing in there.
Nom. Oh. Behind you, Lauren. Never mind.
I know. I walked fast and I didn't want to deal with that shit.
Dude, I hit you with music! Down, dude.
Get ready to learn today. Ooh, oh god, there's like a billion police going on. Ooh, I hit Ellis.
Got a machete. Wait, what?
Oh. Ow.
Dude, I...
All you hear from he is when he gets hit.
Oh, we're almost there. Nice. Got it.
Oh, I almost fell off into the fire. R.I.P. Ellis.
He's dead. Yeah, we know. We saw it coming.
I need ammo.
I guess I'll just jump.
Oh, there's two first aid kits in here.
Nice.
Okay, I wanna help out Ellis.
No! That one's mine!
No, wait, did you give one away? Are both of them taken? Alright, fuck that. I ain't giving it to Ellison.
Wow, you're kind of selfish.
Oh! No! This is what I get! This is the karma! I'm stuck! Oh my god! The instant fucking karma. This is what happens when you don't give your med kit to someone. Fucking
what are you talking
get
about?
Fucked. Holy shit. Stop, guys. I have to heal. Thanks for watching over me, Ellis. I know you needed this, but I needed it more.
God damn it, John.
Oh shit.
Run.
Oh, fuck me. Oh!
Oh, for real, dude. Like me. Like right now.
Poor Ellis dead as fuck. Is Ellis gonna be okay?
You guys are fine.
Holy fuck, you wanna shoot these goddamn zombies?
Nah.
Fuck it, I ain't getting him up anymore. Y'all ruined it.
Nah, he's got it.
Hey, there's zombies fighting with each other over there.
Yeah,
someone alerted them. Oh, I'm stuck. All Ellis does is scream now.
Okay.
He's always in pain. I don't want to give him pain pills. Fuck that.
I kind of want to just put him out of his misery.
Just kill him.
I'm not okay with this anymore.
That's what happens when you...
I'm not okay with this anymore.
That was great to watch. I'm really glad I just watched that. I didn't help at all.
I'm so disappointed.
But, this is mine. There's no ammo in here. That's great.
Oh man.
We did it.
You did it.
Nice. We're still getting less than Ellis, which is sad.
He's a name bot, dude.
Uh-huh, sure. The aimiest of bots.
The bots that aim, dude. The bot. I didn't even see a witch this round. Oh, no, I did. I just didn't do it.
It's the one that, when I fell off, yeah, that was great.
Kind of put you in your place.
But I didn't even startle her. It was he that startled her.
Yeah, it was pretty funny.
I have some complaints about that. Oh, there's more up here? Fuck yeah. Just gonna heal myself already.
Is there ammo up there? Like what?
No, but there's medkits. Take the pipe bomb.
Holy crap, that's a lot of medkits.
I know, right? They prepping us.
Like, what are they trying to say?
They prepping us for good shit.
Oh, they also gave you a guitar. Nice. Are you ready to step outside?
I recommend a shotgun for this one.
Oh fuck, I remember this. Oh fuck, God. Not this. Well, we know Ellis is gonna die. Stay away from him if he tries to heal you. You don't want it. Get ready, John. You're gonna use them legs today.
Everyone turning into a track star? I'm
pretty kidding. Much. Oh, do not. So we cannot take the damage. Alright.
Oh, what the? Nice. Alright.
We're just gonna run.
I'm okay.
You gotta
with that.
Piece the fuck out.
Alright, these are the doors inside. Go! Oh shit, people. This is not happening, guys. This is not happening.
It is, though.
No, like, me surviving is not happening.
Yeah, I already guessed that one.
Holy crap.
Oh.
I was not ready. Holy crap, I was not ready.
Oh, fuck me.
Had I known, I would have picked up the guitar. I will see you guys.
See you in the future.
Holy crap.
Oh, it's okay, we'll survive together.
Damn.
I believe in us.
Why?
Why?
Because I hate him. Don't do it! Don't slap me off the map! Not again! Not again! Fuck.
Bye, Lauren.
I would have made it.
Aw, dude, your face! You look disgusted.
Where's Ellis? Ellis! Come on, Ellis! Ellis, come get me! I believe in you! Believe in you, boy!
Aw, dude, poor Rochelle. She looks
yes!
like she's...
Yes! Ellis! Ellis, come on! Come on, baby! Baby!
Dude, he is booking it, dude! He left you guys!
Yeah, he's done. This is Left 4 Dead for Heat.
Lauren, you're fucked. Lauren, you are fucked. Like, here it is.
Fuck! Bye!
Ooh, good cut. That was spicy. Spicy use of the melee weapons.
Fuck. Oh,
I think you fucked yourself.
Go! Oh shit, I'm stuck. I keep getting stuck on things. Come on, Alice, shoot them. Go, Alice, go. Don't shoot me.
Okay, are you gonna make it? You're gonna make it, dude. Keep going.
Double tap.
Just let them know you're not up for their shit. Lauren.
I'm trying.
Push it through, you're almost there.
I'm trying.
You're almost there.
Slap him.
Machete. Just bump him.
No,
Lauren. No. Push him and run.
I can't fucking think. Oh, this is the worst thing about the zombies. It's like they fucking sticky you for no goddamn reason.
Alice is just booking.
Alice.
Coming back for you.
Alice, do it.
He's coming back for you.
Do it, Alice. Do it. Oh.
Dude, you got a second. You gotta. What are you doing? Just run.
No, I got it. Bye. Oh fuck. Bye. Oh, I fucking hate this gun.
Oh my god, the tank is here. My fucking god, the tank is literally in the plane.
Oh! No, I will make it! Fucking make it! No!
No, Lauren!
I'm stuck! I'm fucking zombies!
Bring the melee weapon! What are you doing?
I can't grab it! Every time I
fucking heat. What?
I hate you.
Oh, it's a bad dream. Okay, makes sense.
This fucking game is the shittiest. Fuck your shotgun. Didn't do shit. It just made me slow down. Or they're gonna line us up against the wall and shoot us.
No. Yeah, you really do want a melee weapon for this. I'm dropping that.
No.
Idea.
Want that? Give me the fucking the adrenaline. God damn.
I will take that adrenaline.
Hello. He's already answering. He's done. Nice.
All right. Now that I know what's up, the funniest part was that he was literally ready to.
I killed him by staying alive.
If he died, he would have won. He would have left. But then, like, the charger came at him. He's like, "What's good?" While he was waiting for us to die.
That's the best.
Basically, if you're gonna die, do it quickly so the rest of us can escape. All right. Let's move. Make your way to the helicopter into the side. Holy shit. Man, dude. You do not want to be behind.
Nope.
At least there's no backpedal in this game. Which is actually pretty good for me.
I will survive.
I wish I didn't have the habit of pressing shift whenever I felt like I needed to move faster.
Yeah.
Felt really good.
Ugh.
What?
What just happened?
Oh, I got instantly down by the guy who threw a rock at me.
Card you.
Yeah, he insta-downs us. Crazy.
No, the car insta-downs you.
Alright. Damn. Holy shit. Her vagina was right in my face.
Get the fuck off. Holy shit. These zombies are so the worst fucking zombies in the fucking history of fucking zombies in a game.
What do you mean?
They fucking just make you stuck. You
take
can't.
An adrenaline shot.
But it sounds to me like you're dying. It looks to me like you're dying.
This it looks like fucking shitty
zombies.
He's
shooting you.
Fucking shitty ass goddamn zombies. Right. This fucking shitty ass game. Badass graphics. Not in the good way.
Graphics were alright.
Nah, man. There's better. Fuck off.
Well, yeah.
Fucking done.
That goes for everything, though.
Nah, I'm done. I'm getting in this thing. I'm done. Bye, bitches.
Bye.
I haven't made it off that bridge in a while because I kept getting slapped off the map by the tank. It literally slapped me into the ocean.
Serious? Is that how you, like, been dying to it?
Yeah, it just hits you off the fucking map, and you insta-die. I'm like, this is the worst.
That's pretty funny. Well,
R.I.P. You died again.
I'm not very good. That's... I think I'd be better in
I think you get focused more. It's been proven. The specials focus you more.